I'm producer Glenn filling in for Ty Bentley, who's out with his brand new baby, Sebastian Taylor, 8 pounds, 9 ounces. He was born. You can see the photos. We still got him posted, Ty Kelly and Chuck on Facebook. Now, sweetest thing, yesterday y'all were throwing a fit because it wasn't very sweet that the barber acted as he cut the kid's ear off.
But I got you. I thought
it wasn't a fit.
This one's completely a sweetest thing story. So this comes out of Baton Rouge. There was a dad in Baton Rouge, and he was at a grocery store with his 17-year-old son. His 17-year-old son, Jack, is autistic and does not like being out in public. Well, while they were at the grocery store, Jack saw a 20-year-old kid named Jordan stocking the milk cooler. Huh. So he's putting stuff up, and Jack, the 17-year-old autistic son, he was just amazed by watching Jordan do it. So the 20-year-old employee, Jordan, invites Jack over to help stock the cooler since he was watching.
Right.
And that's when Dad, that was at the grocery store with his son, started videoing him. It was like, oh my God, I guess his son never feels
connected enough with something to just jump in.
Yeah. And he starts videoing it, and he's just amazed. So this is actually audio from that moment, and you're going to hear Dad telling a friend that walks up and is like, what's going on?
I'm watching a miracle in action. You know Jordan?
Yes.
Let me tell you, man. Well, you know my boy right there. He's an autistic child, and he was watching Jordan stock. We've been here 30 minutes.
So those videos, he helped stock for 30 minutes.
As an aunt of a niece who is profoundly autistic, it's those moments as a parent and as when you see someone going through that you love when they connect.
That video is posted and now has tons and tons of views, and we'll obviously share that. So Jack's sister saw the video of her brother helping out stock the milk cooler, and she started a GoFundMe for Jordan, the employee, because in the second video that the dad posted, he asked Jordan where he goes to school, and that's when Jordan explained, well, I graduated from high school 2 years ago, but haven't been able to start college yet. So the GoFundMe page was to help him with tuition.
Aww.
And the GoFundMe, the first day, it broke $50,000, and as of right now, it's like $129,000.
For college? Great.
For college.
Oh, man, transfer to Harvard. Yeah.
This, I'm going to play one last clip. This is actually Jordan talking about letting Jack help out.
He was just so happy, and he was happy putting the juices up, and I was just happy that I could make somebody else happy, and never pictured all this would happen.
Aww.
I was just being me. That's it. I just wanted to help somebody else out, enjoy something.
That's cool.
Aww,
that's the sweetest thing.
All right, that's cool.
Check it out, TyKellyandChuck.com right now.